we're doing folks for her. They take such big ones. Shit. They say slippery when wet. What are we doing? Making our way slow. Down scoops and slides everywhere. Don't know there's no damn snakes. Don't like snakes. Let's see, can't go this way. Yeah, that's the back chair right here. You wanna call it fucking okay. Billy goat and trail. Little one right here, folks. They're flying out. There's some big ones in there. I missed about three of them already. Little German brown. Close up, look at them real quick. Little German. Folks, little one or not? This one's a little bit different, folks. If you can see them, a little bit different color on them. More of a native. Hooked them good. Got a little broken jaw. Bunch of babies right now. Still close on the trail. Wait about 20-30 minutes as we get up farther and bigger pools, get some better ones. Like we always do. Catch and release, baby. Folks, another German brown. That was a good one. My phone was in the water and I fuck. I'm recording the water. That was a good one though. Nice German brown. You can see him. See how long he is? Nice one. All of them. Catch and release. Another small one, folks. Check it out. Another small German brown. Get out of here. Come on. This pool's at right at the trailhead. A lot of people come to this pool after this gets a bit more remote. Got your lease. One of those Statue of Lease ones right here, folks. Blends in. Motherfucker, I snapped my line, folks.
But I still got his ass.
Look at that shit. You know, you should have shit on my line. Tell, folks, this is a good size one right here. Big old German brown, solid. Snapped my line right now, and I flung him out. Okay, he has big old teeth. You can see his teeth. Oh, you fucking try to get away again, folks. Still got his ass though. Alright. Third time, got his ass. Snapped my line. Come on, fuck, man. Line. There he is, folks. Check him out. Be close. See him. River. Catch and release. Alright, here you go, folks. Took me a while to get the hook out. Catch and release. It's a nice one right there. German brown.
I don't know, folks. I want to snap my line. I was bringing him in. It was a nice one. Gotta admit. A little bit of his jaw still on there. You see right there. Right when I brought him out too. Right when I was gonna clean him out the water, his teeth are sharp and I got really light line so they can't see it. Next time I'll bring some better line. This right here was just some spare line I wanted to get rid of. It was just like a little native right here, golden brook trout.